Additionally, external communications have been lost.
Jesus. So we've got no air supply, no external comms, no way to call for help. Well, anybody got any bright ideas?
That's a bummer. Following impact from orbital debris, Tacoma has sustained critical damage to the following systems. The oxygen system's tanks have ruptured. Auxiliary system failure. Tacoma's remaining breathable air, 50 hours. The communications... Yeah, at least he's just obscuring it. The communications mast has been critically damaged. Communications redundancies have failed. All communication channels to and from Tacoma have been lost. Captured 3 days ago. Oh, I got letters. What if I take that and put it back? Oh, I can make messages. I can even grab those. What should I write? Gonna do that later. Okay. Now... There's one thing I have to tell you about this game, guys. They really did a great job with the key rebindings. I highly approve. Unlike the last couple games I played where you can't rebind anything, which stinks. So it was telling me I could access people.
No way to call for help.
Additionally, external communications have been lost.
Jesus. So this is what that means. See, I'm looking... Obviously, this isn't the way that these people looked. This is just an AR, like, representation of them. I guess based on scans... How do I...
So we've got no air supply... No external comms, no way to call for help. Well,
based on scans that were the, you know, internal scans, life form readings, all that, of where they were. This is obviously German. I do highly enjoy the German language, but I don't know any of those words. Elevation, champagne, brut. Chill well before enjoying. People should not drink alcoholic beverages during pregnancy because of the risk of birth defects. Do not drive a vehicle or operate machinery while under the influence of alcohol. Is that how all this happened? You guys are drinking yourselves into a stupor and just ran into a meteor, field of meteors or something. Asteroid belt. Just like Gone Home, you can interact with so many things. That's actually really neat. It's like a half skillet. But you can make omelets like that. I like that. Yeah, there probably is something like that in real life, I just have not seen it. What are we doing here? Non-crew member profile detected. This equipment only usable by Tacoma Station crew, but I want to cook me up an omelet. Damn you! Never mind. No, look at all the food. We have pop over there. Why is it purple on the bottom? That can't be good. Avocado. Make mucho guacamole. Muy guacamole. Just soap. Applied with every wash. Hydrophobic. coating? It's afraid of water. Waterfall, gentle, dish, liquid, Barcelona. Bloop. Enjoy, chilled, serious, berry blast, tequila and fruit juice. 3.2% alcohol. Who's Marcus? Content Tour Tequila is a proud sponsor of ON3. Okay, never mind. Got it. This one is Tequila Gold. What else we got? Carol Finest Orange Liqueur. Magnificent. Theta Whiskey. Single barrel since 2014. That's such a long time ago, you know? 3 years. I guess this takes place in 2088? I thought I saw a reference to 1988 at some point. Callahan Irish Cream. Authentic Irish Cream Liqueur. What does this say? Clive's Bar. Really? I like that. The Screaming Tina. Tequila, orange liqueur, cran, and lime serve shaken. I want to try a Screaming Tina. Bloodstorm with heavy metal umlauts, dark rum, ginger beer, cherry liqueur. Serve that. And Tacoma White Russian. Hi, Natalie, I guess. Natalie. Irish cream, vodka, coffee, and vat cream. Coffee. Noodles, cup curry, udon. Oh, I love curry. Bixby. It's authentic. Brewed in Portland, Oregon. Made with barley, hops, and yeast. Bixby. What's it say? Roll up a breakfast sausage in a pancake. Don't even need a plate. Hug every police dog. This is getting hard to read like that. Hug every police dog. They don't even know they're cops. Love it. Ghosts aren't real. What's real is thinking you are ropes of loose underwear soaking in the work bathroom sink. What? Doors are just big vertical rollers? Whoever wrote this stuff was drunk on this stuff. Big vertical toilets? I can't read sideways upside down like that. Big vertical toilets. Doors are big vertical toilets. What? My castle is so big when I get treasure, I just put it wherever. I like it. I like it. It goes over there. Do they have different sayings? Authentic lager. My castle, yeah. Made in Oregon. Doors are just big, yeah. That goes over there. There's a Theta whiskey. Two distillations, 1 year aged, from Toronto. Theta Rye whiskey has been distilled without pause since 2014 in Toronto, Ontario. The long tradition of excellence in distillery has been upheld by the descendants of the original distillers. Yeah, who are like probably in their 20s right now. Why am I throwing glasses around just randomly? I just want to see this. This is more this orange liqueur, right? Sure, they gave us lots of alcohol. I guess they figured we'd be needing it. Irish breakfast tea, lift here. A blend of Assam and Darjeeling leaves. Drink bag. Choop. Tomato ketchup. You can't make great choop without great tomatoes. Sounds... Oh, look at how it's all floppy, like... Oh, that's disgusting. Sorry. Drink bags. I can't stand the floppiness of it. It's just... There's something wrong with that. There's more of that. Medium grain rice. chopsticks, spooky sounds, premium value something. Buttery crackers. Ooh, nice. Homemade traditional flavor, a classic buttery snack. That's right, you sell that product. Pop-up. Spicy curry butter. Curry butter? Curry and butter? Together? What? Spice level 3, out of how much spice? Is that the highest level spice? Because I love spicy stuff, I'd be like, if there's a spice level 5, screw this, man. 8-pack Grabbin' Farms quality. Pop and eat! Contains corn kernels, dairy protein, curry paste, and salts. They're all natural. Oh, it's popcorn. It's spicy curry butter popcorn. Yeah, I figured from the pop, but I figured maybe it just makes your mouth pop when you eat. And what I'm talking about. Okay, that goes there. Cat food, which means there at least at one time was a cat. Delicious sardine and scallop. Yum. Hararutupa. Victimless, animal-free meat. Manufactured in New Zealand. Meow. Vegetarian biryani mix. Freeze-dried, ready in minutes. What's biryani? Add hot water, wheat flour, palm oil, salt, herbal enhancer, curry powder, sodium carbonate, and potassium carbonate. Someone really likes curry. Or there's just, you know, that's what is popular these days, curry. Tomato, basil, wholemeal, hypoallergenic, ideal for all ages. Plant protein. That's a lot of freaking calories, though, I gotta tell you that much. But it's pretty decent with the fat. It's not too much fat. I always look at stuff like this. Raw tomatoes, raw basil, plant seed oils, plant source proteins, oats, rice, plant-sourced flavors, and preservatives. What's this? This is a different one. Chocolate soy food. Nutritionally equal to one balanced meal. Yeah, this is a real enjoyable meal to just walk around chewing on this thing. Soybeans, kelp, plant seed oils, plant-sourced proteins, cocoa, rice, and preservatives. You know, I'd try this, but I probably wouldn't like it. These things usually taste like cardboard. I mean, I could see why you would eat it, but I myself would not want to. Vitro beef chili mild, grown in Thailand. More victimless meat. Verified genuine in vitro animal protein. GFDC authority signed, approved by the Vegan Utilitarian Regulatory Board. Van Eelen Foods. In vitro ground beef. In vitro. Does that mean like they grew it? They grew the beef, basically. Cloned or something, right? Ground, tomatoes, red onion, green pepper, dandelion, celery, cumin, and spices. And I guess it looks something like that. I'd definitely try this. Say that much. I love trying new weird stuff. And weird squarey mugs. So this is more, this is tuna salad. In vitro tuna fish flakes, vegan mayonnaise, red onion, celery, peppers, sriracha, harissa, whatever the hell that is, and paprika. This actually is pretty interesting. Fish scales is a pretty interesting, array of ingredients. I can't imagine what that would actually taste like, tuna with sriracha. I mean, I guess I can imagine it, but it probably would not taste how I imagined. Oh, these look awesome. Sapna Sweet Cake Bites. Chocolate-covered vanilla cake bites. A big cake taste in a little cake bite. What are these cake contents? Blended flour. Partly organic, I guess. Beet sugar. It's just organic. Synthetic egg. Synthetic egg? Leavening agents. Salt. Chocolate coating. Or salt chocolate coating? Because there's no thing, there's no semicolon. Cocoa powder, beet sugar, blended oil, flavoring, salt, and preservatives. Best enjoyed by 10-20-89. So that confirms we're in 2088, I guess. Now, this very recently happened. These guys were, like, just fine 3 days ago. That's when they found out about all about this. What's this? Is more snake bite? Snake bites. Cake bites! Zoop! Melon mochi bites. And that guy is eating it, and his cheeks are full. I need to... I can't read it like that. You understand? Your favorite watermelon mochi treat now in bite size. Actually, that looks delicious. Enjoy the entire family of Zoop snacks, available from all high-quality snack purveyors. Oh, be blessed, the purveyors of snacks. Ingredients: dehydrated red bean paste, sweet rice flour, green tea powder, sugar, cornstarch, watermelon flavoring, water, natural and artificial colors. You know, the first ingredient is the dehydrated red bean paste, so that's the most of that is in here. So I can't imagine what this... Is this real? Is there stuff like this, or is this made-up food? Because I would really cautiously try some of this stuff. Oh, I dropped it. I really would. Oh, we got cacti over here. Cacti... Make me miss Arizona even more. I can't pick it up. Oh, it looks like metallic, like, liquid metal Terminator fragments when you look at it, when you pick it up. Huh. Oh, this is a sink. Got it. Not sure why I decided to stop making a mess, but there you are. Fire. Oh, more stuff. Bixby. Yogurt. Daisy aloe vera yogurt? Really? Handmade with expertise in Malaysia. Can't say I've ever tried aloe vera yogurt. Should be probably pretty good. More victimless stuff. Cultured milk, aloe vera, dandelion rhubarb, dandelion pollen, plant protein, and supplemental vitamins. Hope you guys aren't too bored. I just love looking at this stuff. You don't understand. This is cherry tomato yogurt. Ooh. I would not try that. Cherry tomatoes. Looks like everything else is the same in there. Yeah. Haha! I have robbed the bowl of its fruit. These are really weird looking apples though, I'm gonna tell you that much. Anything interesting down here? Drinking water. Water with which to drink. Oh, it's flopping around again. Don't do that. Oh, there's more of that stuff. Ew. This is water? This is just water? Fresh, pure drinking. I am playing with that stuff. Long kettle. Into... Ananias, long drink, as opposed to a short drink. Red bitter. Oh, key! You got the key! Breed in Cape Verde, best quality. More refreshment with key! Tiddly! No ingredientes, very plastic looking. Alright. Look at the mess I made. Let's at least close the fridge, right? Freezer. Now, it told me I could access people?
Anybody got any bright ideas?
Hold up. Is there a certain key I have to press? Interact. Yeah, I've been pressing interact. Zoom, crouch. Tab goes to my desktop. That's it. It was telling me you can activate individual people, I think. That's me. Oh, I'm restarting. Well, let's go in here and listen to these people then.
So, the name Obsolescence Day, it's more like a joke?
You could say it's facetious.
Kai, you probably think I'm an idiot for never even thinking about why it's called that.
Out of curiosity, why did you think we were celebrating?
I thought maybe it was when some old type of AI, you know, had become obsolete. But, well, I guess that doesn't make sense.
Yes. AI aren't like designer hardware. As soon as the new model's out, you trade in the old one for customer loyalty. AI are more like mighty redwoods. Ancient organisms growing and adapting.
That's what we were looking for. You gotta wait for that thing to pop up. From Odin. Party instructions, Clive. Divide the finished icing into batches of 32... fluid ounces, different kind of fluid ounces. Please apply vibrant red liquid food coloring found in bin blah 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 in the cargo hold. Please write that the Tacoma crew should feel proud of their accomplishments. In the center of the gobbledygook, designate one piece of cake per crew member. Each piece of cake should measure approximately 11.01 centimeters by 11.43 centimeters. My God. Something for your participation, I'm guessing. Failed. Oh, what about this one? From Jermaine Burgess. I've entered voice range. Hey man, it was great talking to you yesterday over AR. There's something I've been thinking about since. I know you and Evie have been a serious thing for a few months now, but I wouldn't be a good friend if I didn't say, I think this relationship with Evie is not good for you, man. I think you may be getting taken advantage of again. I'm sympathetic. I've had my share of things that have started on a long-haul posting. There's only so many people aboard, and I get that Evie is dealing with some special circumstances, I do. Grief is mysterious, and, messed up, garbled text, especially with it being her sister. More jumbled text, take a step back, at least for now. Not every relationship has to be a forever thing. Germ. He calls himself Germ. That wasn't failed. So this is about Clive. Who's Evie? Failed.
Year after year, decade after decade. How do you think this looks?
Sorry, this is what Odin wanted?
Odin, Evie. This is what you wanted, isn't it?
That is a fairly accurate representation of my instructions.
See? He loves it. Thank you, Odin. That'll be all.
Yeah, but we're the ones who have to eat it.
Well then, no need to keep the good people waiting, eh? Evie, we're about to cut the cake.
Be right there.
Here it is. Odin's masterpiece.
Sarah, come on up. It's ready.
Gather round, everyone. As per Obsolescence Day tradition, tonight's festivities.
Why isn't he participating? Or she? Sarah?
Odin. He provided specifications for the cake, the decor. We humans only did the grunt work in his grand plan. And so for your enjoyment tonight...
Whoa,
what the hell was that?
Odin, what was that?
So I'm waiting to see if I can interact here with anyone else.
The station's orbit.
Meeting time? But they said...
Off-station message with Cluey Dog? Garble garble, the fact that you signed a release to be constantly monitored is kind of fucked up. You think they're not doing anything with that data? Well, she says I don't think they're not. I just don't care. Watch me on the toilet. Have a ball, you freaks. and I couldn't stop it if I wanted. Chloe Dog says you could come up here, get a bunk on Tangier's 100% distro crypt filters. It's a lot of fun. Krishna Buffet 24/7. When's your corp posting over? Another year, and then we lost. Air connection lost. Retrying. One dream. One vein merchandise? Officially licensed. Veiny Johnny and Wizard Marcus Dekamakura body pillow. Exclusive natural velvet print. Note, only pillow cover. Pillow sold separately. Blondie8920 says verified. Buyer. Verified buyer. Very nice pillow. Soft. Amazing. Failed to add to cart. Network connection lost. So that's that. And then we got that. Failed. From Odin. Party instructions from Natalie. Using scissors, please cut regulation card stack found in bin numbers in the cargo hold into letters 20 centimeters high using a highly legible sans serif font spelling out the phrase, well, it's a happy obsolescence day. Additional card stock to produce festive party hats, each label with the name of their intended recipient. Please, something or other. Thank you. Natalie Kuroshenko.
I'm not on the station except what we're breathing right now.
Correct. Additionally,
how connection at all?
We should have about 48 hours of breathable air, maybe more, if Odin's readings are correct.
All right, I'll have VT send up a fresh supply straight away.
Guys, it might not be that easy.
Additionally, external communications.
Wait. It only appears at certain times. That's annoying.
Fresh supply straight away.
Right, we've read that. So this is Sarah's. Sarah? I was going to say Sarah. Sarah has Maddie. Medic. From Mom, Dad. Our friends told us about an opening for a surgeon at Cincinnati Children's Hospital. That's a long subject line. But you aren't advancing at Venturis. You're something-something used to have such a prodigious and then something so far away. To Mom and Dad, after what happened, which is garbled, loyalty debt from med school being what it is, any job with Venturis is better than, nothing. You know that every day I regret something or other, includes being posted in the middle of nowhere up here in Tacoma. I'll try and come home to visit soon. Love, Sarah. That's that. That's failed. That's that. Okay, that's it.
Guys, it might not be that easy.
Additionally, external communications have been lost.
So wait for these to unlock, then.
So we've got no air supply, no external comms, no way to call for help. Well, anybody got any bright ideas?
So I'm gonna go down here to the lounge. I'm gonna restart this thing. There's an M. I'm gonna restart it, see what she's saying over here. The river divides. Oh, like a, what do you call it? Transport web. Some kind of futuristic, like, risk food source? Yeah, like a strategy game. See that T. Peloche. Wee. That's a very light pool ball. Can I just... I can't... I want to move it, like... You're kidding. Wait. I'm not bothering to put them in order. Wait, that's the cue ball. Never mind. It's actually going... Give me that! It's actually... I think it's placing itself automatically, yeah. Place ball. Thank you. I'm missing one. Because I threw it, right? I want to put the chalk. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Okay. Well, wait. I can't place that one? No, on this side. Duh. Nice. They make it so you can just do it. Okay. No, the triangle. Just throw crap on the ground. You know how it goes. Nice.